Roy Brown was born December 23, 1893, in Ontario Carletown Place. Roy Brown befriended Watt May at school, which later turned out to be the best friendship May could have ever had. Mr. Brown scored his first victory on July 17, 1917.
Roy Brown scored his fifth victory on October 3, 1917 to become an ace. He was described as a kind, compassionate, and honorable man. He was awarded the Distinguished Service Cross on November 2, 1917.
Roy Brown became flight commander in February 1918. He also shot down the legendary German ace, the Red Baron, who was going after his friend May and saved his life. Mr. Brown ended the war with 10 victories.
While training after the war, Roy Brown fainted while in the air and was badly injured. It took him 5 years to recover. On March 9, 1944, in Stouffville, Ontario, Roy Brown died at the age of 50 due to a heart attack.